Hi everyone, what's up Clevy Nation? Welcome back to my channel. If you're meeting me for the first time, my name is Clevy and it is so nice to meet you. Guys, I've been getting a lot of requests for the past few days and weeks, so check out a particular video, and this is We Don't Talk About Bruno from Encanto. I really don't know what it is about this video that a lot of people have just been requesting, you know, recently, but I've known that a lot of people said that this was gotten from a movie, so I'm like, okay, I might as well check it out. So guys, if you're ready to check this out with me, please let me know right now by smashing the like button, join the family, join Clevy Nation, by clicking on that subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss whenever I upload a new video. And as usual, I'm going to be giving away my Instagram and my YouTube shout out, and if you want to be featured next, all you need to do is to follow me on Instagram. You can see my Instagram handle right here and leave a comment on my latest post, or you subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave a comment in today's video. Don't forget to watch to the end of this video to find out if you are today's shout out. All right, Clevy Nation, if you're ready as I am, let's do this.
What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Well, she's so cute.
You better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no.
Who is Bruno?
We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready.
Okay, this is actually fun. I don't know if you guys know this, but I'm a sucker for animations. I love watching animations, and oh my god, now this is a must watch for me. I must watch the complete movie. I don't know if there is a link to it, so you guys help me with that in the comment section. But oh my god, I love what I'm hearing. This is giving me some like classical vibes, like you know, I'm just imagining this as a stage play or theater. Like, this is amazing. This is amazing. I love what I'm hearing. Ooh, let's continue.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin. You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe that go wrong.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Where's the heat alone?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I'm more like a the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joy.
Wow, I love this. Okay, so permit me, because I'm going to like, you know, talk about a lot of things I'm noticing from this. I know that this is not the complete movie, but this is my own, you know, opinion from what I'm watching thus far. Guys, I love I don't know why I feel like I'm watching a stage play. It's giving me this theater vibes, like, we didn't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. It's really amazing, guys. And okay, I think I have a lot of questions. Who are these people? Is that their daughter? Because I know animation, so of course. Who are they telling the story to? And oh my god, Bruno looks mischievous. Wow, I love that person's voice. It is. Okay, I'm trying to remember if I have heard that voice before, because we definitely like someone that is singing this. So no, I don't think I've heard that voice before. Oh my god, I love the person's voice. Like, it is so different and it draws your attention. Like, I feel like going back, I feel like listening to that place again one more time. Oh my god. Isn't that Bruno? Oh my god. Okay, a wolf in sheep clothing. Like, that is Bruno. Oh my god. Something sneaky about, oh my god. Now I feel like watching all of this. Oh my god, that is Bruno.
He told me my fish
she would die the next day. Dead.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a glass, and just like he said, he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my.
Okay, so I feel like Bruno is a very bad person, right? I feel like Bruno is a very bad person that, you know, says something evil and it happens. But I mean, the Reverend, like, that's the Reverend, right? So, I mean, you're getting old anyways. Oh my God, this is actually fun. I'm enjoying this.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Maria knows on his
way. So I guess that that's a flower girl, right? Okay, you guys, you just need to explain this to me more in the comment section. Oh my God, I have a lot of questions already, guys. What's she holding in her bag? I hope Bruno didn't give her that. What is she holding in her bag? Because it looks green, and anything Bruno is green. So I hope, I'm sincerely hoping that Bruno didn't give her that. And just look at Bruno. Look at, can you see? Look at Bruno, as fine as he is, and he transformed to that monster. Oh my God. Okay, so I'm trying to understand something. She put the pieces together and it was her. And she is saying that maybe the city is falling because I think the picture behind her, like that's, you know, on that palette, the building is collapsing. So does it mean that their house will collapse? Because anything Bruno says come to pass. Oh my God. And this is Disney. Amazing guys. Oh my God, guys, that was fun. Wow, we didn't talk about Bruno. No Amazing guys. I think I saw like two more links that someone sent that I think is still extracted from this, so I think I'll have to check out those two links first before I get to check out the whole movie, because I don't react to things twice. So definitely, if it's gotten from that movie, one time watch that movie. I've already watched, you know, that part that you guys already sent to me. So I'm going to watch your part first. So when I go watch the movie, it's just all going to make sense, right? So I want to know your own thoughts too. What did you think about? This is amazing. Wow. To all of your amazing singers, incredible. Disney, oh my God. Amazing work. Like, I felt like this would just be a stage play. Let me sit down and watch all of this happening before me, guys. Wow, I enjoyed this. No wonder you were like, Clem, you need to check this out. Clem, I need more animations. Did you hear me? I need more animations. So send it to me. I think that I'm really going to be exploring this. Well, you guys are going to be seeing my baby side. But I can't wait to check more and more sort of these things. Yeah, like, it is still music and we still get to enjoy this together. So let me also know your own thoughts, so please, in the comment section. Here are today's Instagram and YouTube shout outs. Thank you so much for being a member of Clevy Nation, for staying active on my platform, and for supporting my journey. If you want to be featured next, all you need to do is to follow me on Instagram. You can see my Instagram handle right here and leave a comment on my latest post, or you subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave a comment on today's video. Guys, if you have any other recommendations, you have suggestions, leave it right now in the comment section. And remember, do not spam. If you want me to get to that song faster, just make sure that you include the links. It's gonna help me so much. If you know you enjoyed this, make sure that you smash the like button, share this video, because sharing is caring, and join the family, join Clevy Nation by clicking on the subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss whenever we upload a new video. Alright, Clevy Nation, you know this. I can't wait to see you in my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay blessed. I love you. I love you so, so, so much. And thank you for always watching. Bye.